Two airlines, seven sandwiches, heightened anxiety. A passenger found a sewing needle in a catered sandwich on board an Air Canada flight on Monday from Victoria, British Columbia to Toronto. Canadian police say the passenger suffered a minor injury. The airline says it's investigating and working with its caterers to tighten security. This follows reports of needles found in six sandwiches on Delta Airlines flights from Amsterdam to the U.S. 2 weeks ago.
When I felt to see what that was, I pulled it out, and here it was a needle about 1 inch long with, it looked just like a sewing needle, but it was sharp on both ends. It didn't have an eye on one end.
The FBI and Dutch authorities are investigating that case. Dutch officials tell CNN some of those sandwiches, including one seen in an ABC News photo, have just arrived at Amsterdam's airport where they're being forensically examined. CNN contributor Tom Fuentes believes these are likely serious pranks, not terrorist plots.
I just don't see why they would settle for needles, which would bring pain and suffering to a passenger biting into one, but not likely to be lethal in the long run, and it would be detectable.
Canadian and Dutch officials say there's nothing at this point suggesting a link between the Delta and Air Canada incidents. But there is one connection. Gate Gourmet is a catering company that serves Delta Airlines. It has acknowledged that the sandwiches in the Delta incidents came from one of its facilities. Gate Gourmet says it also serves Air Canada, but says it was not the catering provider out of Victoria. A Gate Gourmet spokeswoman says the company is working with the airlines to enhance screening of its food. I asked Rafi Ron, former top Israeli airline security official, about that process.
With everything being loaded onto a plane like that, how do you screen all of those items for something that may be in here?
Well, not everything has to be screened, and not necessarily screening is the best solution to prevent the forbidden items from getting on board. In the case of catering, obviously, catering is being prepared in a specific location, and this is the place where the security procedures need to take place.
Ron says airline caterers have to start by vetting their employees better. How tough is it to screen this stuff? One expert on the hospitality industry told us between food, knives, forks, blankets, and other items, there are an average of 40,000 items loaded onto one jumbo jet for one long-haul flight. Brian Todd, CNN, Dulles International Airport, Virginia.